Tehran, get you one of these yachts and you can park it right out here. And you and Donald Trump could walk in here. He may make you a Secretary of State because he already picked a VP. It was so many names flying around, people guessing who he's going to pick. I even read something that Connie Rice, I read something about Rice was on the thing. Well, I know that was going to happen, but because two things with her, you know, a woman and
And talk about Newt Gingrich.
Oh.
It could have been him because he'd been married 15,000 times. And say, they'd never let a vice president be married.
Three Muslims got to go. That's what Newt Gingrich said from the beginning.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, I remember reading that. Yeah,
Anybody.
And I said, Trump wants to get rid of the hardest working people in America. All the Mexicans, he wants to get them out. The hard working people around. It wasn't for them. That lobster was so big, you know, it was just...
So
matter of fact, Gabby wanted the address. I sent her a copy of the menu, which has the address and the menu.
Send it to the website.
Huh?
The website?
Yes, they do.
Send it to the website.
So I sent it to my three kids, a picture of the lobster. Look what Lauren sent me in response. At the top.
Oh, you didn't want the monster lobster down there?
Oh. That's that thing that move around. I don't know what Felicia is
to my son's son here with Bill Cosby. Yeah. You remember, he likes that, what's that hit? That sound of the night? It's like a submarine or something like that. Cody.
I think. Oh, you're not kidding. Matter of fact, they removed his star off the Hollywood.
Human rolls. What are those?
Human rolls. Samosas.
Is that like tartar sauce or?
That's a mustard.
Oh, that looks nice.